NGOs called for public participation to fight the sharp decrease of tigers in the wild. Jung Gae-jin attended the World Tiger Day to find this report.
International Tiger Day is an annual celebration to raise awareness on tiger conservation around the world, which is held on July 29. In Myanmar, tigers are protected in Hugon Valley Reserve, the largest in the world, Tamandi Valley and the Nadai region, with the technical support of Wildlife Conservation Society, WCS, and the government's policy support. The seminar aimed to emphasize on the importance of tiger conservation.
In this seminar, we are talking about how tigers are being conserved, how they survive in their habitats, and how many tiger species are there in Myanmar.
This is to promote public awareness to support on tiger conservation issues. Tigers in the world are believed to decrease by 95% over the last 100 years, according to advocates. Studies show that the illegal trade in tigers is in demand by wealthy businessmen who see tiger skins and bones as a status symbol. Their claws, teeth, and whiskers are also used extensively in traditional Chinese medicine. Official figures show that Myanmar only has about 85 wild tigers.
WCS protected tigers in the past 20 years. A survey was conducted in 1999 to collect the exact number of white tiger population in our country. After 3 years, it's found out that the population of white tigers had declined.
NGOs add that existing legislation helps protect tigers, but call for public participation in enforcing these laws. Jung Gae-jin, Myanmar International Television.